We just started off, we just came from Greece yesterday. Been all over so far, keeping it going. The beautiful thing, you go to different places, they don't want to talk about the differences. But sometimes what's easy to see, but what's a little bit harder, what's more important, is the similarity. So you see people everywhere, but what we define as people, what my dad told me what people is good people. That's what you search for. It's not a nationality, it's not an ideology. It's a geography of your heart, your mind, and your soul. Shit. Some people see it, they dwell on it, they grasp onto it, they use it as an excuse to say it's all against me, there ain't shit I can do. Other people see it, it burns inside, it irritates them, they don't give a fuck as people walk away one by one. They stand strong, they look the motherfucker in the eye, and they say, freedom!